hear about Andrew?
Bro, what happened?
Oh, nothing. He's just an idiot.
Play some cards.
Oh, what the hell was that? Damn you kids, what are you guys doing? Cut it out, that hurts! Oh my gosh, my leg! Oh, come on! What are you guys doing? Damn those kids, what are you doing?
Where did your drink go?
What are you guys doing? Come on, stop that! It's ridiculous, cut it out!
Oh, I don't know.
What is that noise? What the hell is going on outside?
Whose cat is this?
What do you mean, what? Do you realize? Can you come? Do you realize what you just did? You just threw a perfectly good can out the window.
That's a shame.
Let me tell you a little story about recycling. What you just did, you just threw away a can that could have gave birth, my friend, to 20 more cans. And by helping and recycling, we are helping the world, the ozone, all the little animals that are around, everybody. You better do your part, and I don't want to see that again. Recycling is one of the most important things in the world. The world has to keep on going. How are we going to do that if we keep trashing the place like you? We need to recycle, and it starts with you. By recycling that can, you are saving the world. One can at a time. By recycling, you can save trees, you can save lives, you can save little animals in the forest. You must recycle. Hell, you can even save the starving people in China. The energy, the emotion that you use, the rebirth, the life. Now that, my friend, is recycling.